Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we are hungry, so we are going to cook something. So let's get started. We put some slits on the chicken so the marinade would go deep inside and make the chicken more juicy and spicy. And these are the masalas which we are going to use in our recipe. So let's have a look. Here is the ginger paste, some red chili powder, ginger garlic paste, green coriander, green chilies, some fried onions, lime, some ghee, butter, curd, and some spices we are going to use in our recipe. Now we are going to prepare the green chili paste. So I am adding coriander, now add some green chilies in it, now add some fried onions. Now add some amount of water. So here the green chili paste is ready. Now we are going to prepare the marination. So put all these together in the curd one by one. Here goes the ginger. Now spices. And now mix them slowly. Now the marination is ready, so we are going to mix it with the chicken. Now we put the green chili paste. And now mix it with your hands. After mixing it, leave the chicken for 1 to 2 hours. Now we are going to add some amount of butter, which make the chicken more juicy and more tasty. So we are adding a little amount of butter in it. Now take some amount of ghee in your pan. Now put your chicken pieces one by one in the pan. Now cover the pan for 2 minutes. Now take a small piece of charcoal and put it on the gas burner. Take a small bowl and put the piece of the charcoal in it. Now add some ghee or butter in it. It will give a smoky flavor to the chicken. Now we are going to roast our chicken pieces. Now add some amount of butter on the chicken pieces. After this, your chicken is ready.